So, hello guys, and this is a very short video that will show you how to just adjust a table easily into the Microsoft Word document. All you have to do is just select the table that you want. I have this table, and I will just select this table just like this and press on right click and go to out of it and just click on this out of it to window command. And just like that, this table is now adjusted to my document. So that's it guys, that's the video. And please subscribe for more amazing videos on Microsoft Word. Thank you.